Tonight, Terrell County's Positive Direction Youth Center participated in the 14th annual Lights On After School event. The celebration highlights the importance of after school programs and how important it is for children to have something to do after school.
It supports working parents. Once they are out of the regular school, then they have nowhere to go, and a lot of them are latchkey kids.
Tomlin encouraged